Morning, dear home buyers. This is Sherwin M. Moreno, licensed real estate broker, owner and founder of Morin Realty. Nandito tayo sa Metro Gate, May Kawayan, and Heritage Homes Marilao. So, pakita ko sa inyo, nasa background ko, yung Ivana model unit with a lot area of 120 square meters and floor area of 101 square meters. This is a single detached model unit with 3 bedrooms and 3 toilet and bath with carport and balcony. Karating natin ito ng bahay. So, as you enter, ating nga, ito yung carport. Pasukin natin yung small bahay. So, pagpasok nyo dito, very spacious ang living area nyo. Okay. So, this ready for occupancy unit. So, gantong-ganto na pag dineliver sa inyo itong model unit. Ang Ivana model unit. Sliding window po yan. Okay. Alright. And naka-tiles na rin po siya, as you can notice. Naka-tiles na rin siyang floor tiles. And, one good thing about this model unit, meron siyang lanay sa labas. Ayan, may lanay siya. Same time, okay, mag-sliding door siya. Okay. So, yung mga extra lang pa kayo sa gilid, sa harap, tsaka sa likod. Dahil ito ay single detached model unit. So, dito sa part na to, okay, ito yung pinaka-kitchen nyo. May cabinet with the granite kitchen countertop. And over here, may back. Okay, ito yung sink with a cabinet. Granite kitchen countertop. And of course, the overhead cabinets. And meron kayong toilet and bath dito sa ground floor. Shower type po yan. Okay. Ayan. And then ito yung inyong labas na sa likod, sa gilid, I mean. Okay. Service area. And one good thing about this model unit, meron din po siyang stock room dito. Okay. Malaki na rin po yung stock room yan. Marami kang gamit sa bahay. Ayan. Bodega. Ayan po yan. Okay. Then akit po tayo sa second floor. Ganda yung model unit na ito. Linis. Kompleto na siya. Lilipat mo nila yung gamit nyo rito, ma'am sir. So, pagkakit nyo, may bintana rin. Malaking bintana niya. Kaya pasok na pasok ang liwanag dyan sa loob ng bahay nyo. Okay? Ito yung mga kwarto niya. So, pakita ko muna sa inyo yung master's bedroom. So, ito po yun. Okay? Sa this may siya din po kayo dito, may toilet and bath din po kayo sa master's bedroom. Alright, and of course ito yung daan papuntang balcony. So may balcony kayo coming from the master's bedroom. Malaki po yung balcony niya, maluwag siya. Kitang-kita niyo yung mismong project. Okay, ayan yung balcony natin. So, kasi yung background. Mga bahay, marami na po nakatira dito. Okay. Basta yun ulit. So sa kabilang side, meron din isang daan. Dito. Going to the balcony as well. Sa kabilang side naman. So bali, dalawang balcony. Kabilang side ng bahay. Yan. Okay. Basta yun. So, bali nandito tayo sa loob ng master's bedroom. So, meron din tayo dito ng common toilet and bath here in the second floor. And of course, this is the second bedroom. Yeah, may daan din po siya. Mas may balcony. May isa pang balcony. Bali, technically, tatlo yung balcony nyo. Sa loob ng bahay nyo, kanya-kanya sa master's bedroom. Sa gilid, at the same time, dito sa isang kwarto rito, meron din. Ayan, so, kasi may background. Okay. And then, ito yung isa pang bedroom. This is the bedroom key. Maluluwag din ang mga seat, mga kwarto dito. Okay, so pag turn over sa inyo, plain white po yung mga pintura niya. Plain white, katayos na nito siya. Okay. Yung floor tiles. Ayan. Yeah. Alright. So if you want to invest in this model unit, Ivana model unit here in Metrogate in Mikawayan, meron din ganito sa Angeles. So if you want to invest in this kind of model unit, just text me, PM me, or send me a private message in FB. Or call me on my cell phone. I'll be more than willing to assist you in a free site tripping. Hope to see you soon, guys. So this is the best investment for you. If you're living in Metro Manila, in Bulacan, so check this out. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.